late. Thanks for hanging in.
Oh! a cannonball so
slim.
And Steve, that's my vocal mic kind of ringing out a bit.
It's a happy time for new songs with the Windsor Nationals. I'm going to test drive one right now. Jim's acoustic guitar is strung in Nashville tune. Should try it sometime.
You got it there?
Careful though.
Well, Steve doesn't have a microphone, so...
I lost the draw, I got the wonky sound.
What was that? There's no red light on the box.
Uh-oh.
The red light means anything to you.
What does the red light mean? Red light means...
What, did you go battery shopping with Truth Horse or something?
Hey, Truth Horses, let's go battery shopping tomorrow. They shall. Thanks to Great Aunt Ida for opening for us tonight. Thanks, Ida, for coming to Toronto. This is where we live.
And everybody come back tomorrow and see Drew Force with it's fully true. Charged batteries.
The camera will be working. For real.
Channel 1 on the DL.
Channel 1, Steve. Channel 1. Promise. Look at everybody being busy. Except us, the entertainers.
You know, we gotta create a balance somehow.
See us panicking? No. It's common. It's quite common.
This is the casual statics right here. It's
very casual.
Is that the line?
That's Gary's
clothing,
ass.
The clothing line you're featuring today? Casual statics.
We're featuring.
Lucky it wasn't Coop's ass.
I said nothing funny.
Tonight we're featuring Hugo Boss's Casual Statics line of clothing. You notice Tim's final shirt. And two.
Do I?
I plan to tear that right off him after the show.
Rawr.
Rawr. We're male cougars.
All of us.
Dave and I figured that this thing that a lot of bad comedians do and stuff, that guys touching their nipples doing this thing, like
21st century phenomenon among males.
It was funny about 12 years ago when nobody was doing it. But now people do it too much.
I was touching my nipples too.
Except there's one person who can do it. I'm not going to reveal who it is, but I love him.
Sir, I know you want to hear a song.
He does it really well.
Heavy shit we're talking about here, okay? It's valuable. You will take this away from me tonight. I know you will.
Christmas heavy. Christmas heavy.
Laying a Christmas heavy, are ya?
Laying a Christmas heavy.
It can't be heavy because Christmas is the heaviest of all times.
I could preview my bass part if you'd like.
Be careful or I'll start talking about merch. And you don't want me to talk about merch. It's really not that entertaining. We got something.
Barely.
Barely?
More.
Barely.
And more boys too, Steve. Please.
This song is worth it. I like it a lot. Tim's new Tim song.
Is it on? Oh. Damn.
Should we move on and try to fix it?
I don't know. Ask the professionals.
Well, the professional gave up his microphone to us all the next week, right. So he can't talk to us. We hear it a tiny little bit, Steve, that guitar. It could be...
It might just be in the air.
You just put it in Dave's Dave's deal.
Yeah, let's maybe move on with that.
Suss that over there. Yeah. It can wait. You guys will.
Good food takes time to prepare.
All right, I'm talking about merch. We got a new CD for sale. It's the 2004 merch baseline. Fall National was recording from last year, which was a great year. A lot better this year, no, I'm just kidding. But I don't know, I think we sold out because it's so good. There we go. Never mind. Don't worry though, I'm not finished my thought.
You got that, Steve? Steve, do you have it?
Yeah, he's got it. I see the thumb is up.
Is that a thumb up or a finger up?
Or his penis, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Do you
have
to
use a little less pressure, Steve, please?
It's in and out. Yes, that's the problem.
Yeah, we had this problem yesterday with this vocal thing. Yoinks. Double yoinks. Oh, see? The guitar.
This is the second song.
Way to not move, though. You guys are doing a great job of not moving.
Yes.
And we applaud you for that.
Alright.
Hey. Got it? This better be a fucking good song, is all I have to say.
It's all on you, Vesely. All I know is that the bass line. Thank you kindly.
songs from Introducing Happiness. It is all right. What can he do?
It's bongo night.
If you keep cooking your head in that tube
again.
Last night I got to play bongos with the black turtleneck. I think what you mean is you got away with playing bongos wearing a black turtleneck. We were looking for something fun. We were looking for some. Seemed like it went forever. I was dumb and it was clever. I was looking for someone like you. Keep me ossified.
Thank you.
horn pipe on the bass. Still a horn pipe on the bass. Recited poetry ever.
It's not something which has occupied a great deal of my time, no.
Well, that's not never.
No.
Anything that rhymes? Or is it anything that rhymes?
Nothing springs to mind.
Greeting cards? You can say no, that's fine.
Here I sit, brokenhearted.
There's nothing funny when you think about all the hate in this world. Make me just want to shout whether black, white, brown, red, yellow, or blue. All the colors in the world, they are depending on you. You got the right to change things and rearrange things. Stand up together, gonna live as one. But the only way to do it is to get right to it. Communication means get things done, yeah.
Jump down from the bunk where I slept in the room with a finger of wood and the painting of God. I can see his head fall there in the surf. I can see his footprints fresh in the turf. So I screamed and I yelled like the time that he first heard Aerosmith. Steve Tyler sang the moon, but the years he had traveled before. So I screamed and I yelled, but all I heard was the sound of my heart. Mine was fucked up, but aren't we all in our own way? They took stupid to the hospital, and that was all I saw of him. That summer I hit the remote. But Puerto Rican on the way, rock! Stevie, just a shade more vocal, shade. Which probably means you could pretend to turn it up and I would be okay with it. All right. Got a lot of surprises for you tonight. Just hang in there and watch it happen. Oh yeah, it's the weekend. You gotta pull out all the stops because we go home Saturday night. Which isn't very far, but When are we gonna autograph the stars at the end of this run or something? I don't fucking know. I'll autograph them for you. Okay. Thanks. Well, at least I've never, you know. I'd like to take something. Weird. This is a weird thing. Okay. Here's Marginalized. I don't know what Tim's got against margarine, but... I don't know what happened. I think because the guitar, sorry,
is casual, anybody know, right?
That's really out of tune. Like oh, I wouldn't have stopped if it wasn't really out of tune. And we trust you, Dave.
I don't know what happened.
Do you know what to do? Give it to Ron.
Yeah, to Ron.
That's my favorite part. I had to do a difficult thing. I had to discontinue one patch and.
That was crazy. Like, I was playing it.
That's the Palomar tuning from, like, two nights ago.
No. Really?
Again.
Maybe. Good tuning. Sorry, guys. Your show's going to take 14 hours. You don't have anywhere to go here.
We got that Truth Horse film we can show for a couple of hours.
Have you heard about the merch? It's, you know, what can I say? It's beautiful. Do we have any whale music CDs left? Come on, Robin, give me a sign. No, all fucking gone.
Thanks.
Have you read my new book? I can quote from it if you like. It's brilliant. There's all kinds of shit about everyone in there. So that's for sale. Tim Vesely's Violet Archer's record is for sale. Martin Tielli's Christmas cards. Because Martin really likes Christmas.
You know, hit the bridge of this tune.
Alan Pickens kind of way.
It's going to be a little bit like acting in a green screen movie where you got to sort of, they say, no, don't worry, the dinosaur is not there now, but we're going to add it in post. But you got to act like you played a whole song leading up to this period, but do it on a dime.
Hey, the giant gorilla wasn't there. We'll add it in post.
Votes. Should we pick up the song where we left it?
Yeah, let's just do it.
First chorus.
First chorus.
One, two.
As this head in denial, what inspires of a kind? And turn, try to turn the world.
Hang on a sec. I think you just might have been playing the wrong notes. As a possibility, a strong possibility.
Moron, like
possibility.
Me, could play G.
Told you the casual statics.
I'm telling you, G okay. Is I could fucking kick this bass with my foot and G would ring out.
It's also the note. That's the approximate bass. It's like so bassy and very
true.
Little tone.
Like, Dave, play a note.
play the, like.
Yeah. Can you hear the note?
Close enough.
It's a bass, it doesn't matter.
Has this had tonight? What does this look like? And turn.
Yeah.
silence came, and the worst thing could of them twice. Even though my friends in school think I am wrong to find you cool, well, I don't care, because I know you care about who writes to you. I enjoy the fan club letter, but an autograph would be better. About your bleeding, yeah, but I don't believe in reading. All those rumors, they can't be true. I hope I meet a friend like you. I play bad until my parents, they tell me go to sleep and dream it. Still I play them soft and low. I sing the words, the ones I know.
I know them all.
It
It's only Dave. It's only good when Dave calls out the chords.
Sorry, Dave. I didn't mean to come out. I didn't want to.
I gotta put the fucking stars next to the surprise songs, I guess.
Okay.
Further annotation.
Okay.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
We're starting to get through songs. Everything's looking up for us.
Are there any Libras in attendance this evening? Has the new moon made it, the full moon made it difficult for you to make decisions today?
Are those the people who own the soap
company? What?
Did you say the Libras?
Libras.
Hey, Steve, I could use a little more Ford in my monitor. Just for the gags. For the hilarity.
Give me the.
I'm playing a double neck guitar. The upper neck has 12 strings, the lower four of which are in octaves, although two of them appear to be missing. The lower neck is a normal six string guitar. It's an Ibanez copy of a Gibson. I love this axe. It's great. It's rocked me through many a show. Well, check this out. I want to show you something. If I play, this neck is on right now, and if I play the one that isn't on, it resonates in the upper neck.
Cool. Let's get it. Yeah, cool.
That's no gizmo. That's in the axe. The direction.
Have I blown your mind, Ford?
Your inner pedagogue has really reared its head for this last Fall Nationals. You've been demonstrating all of your... You're giving away all of your shit.
Yep.
For Kiss wouldn't even tell people how they kept their makeup from running.
I think we definitely have to make the guitar instructional parody DVD.
You're nothing if you can't throw it all away.
Parody my nutsack.
It's fucking... I'm making an instructional DVD. Will you help me for it?
No.
Will you produce my instructional guitar DVD?
Is there any money in it?
Yep.
All right then.
Would anybody buy Dave's instructional guitar?
If it was called parody, you might.
I would definitely buy it.
I would buy it.
Let me think about Ford's nutsack for a second.
We're demonstrating the chatter to music ratio this evening for Dave's instructional.
We're working it up.
Anyways, parody my nutsack on sale over there on the merch table.
We're gonna take it down a little bit.
Parody my nutsack, Dave Benigni on rhythm guitar.
The back basics. Ben, I'm gonna be backed by Alumnus, that rock band on the
This one's called Smoking Sweetgrass.
This one's for the guy who just showed it fucking play.
Casualties of rock.
Yeah.
Right, Dutch? Don't fucking turn your back to me.
Just making progress.
chest a crackle. You wrote about realities. It's just a tiptoe, a small thing swim. Thanks a lot, very much. Stevie, thank you. Did you fly a little bit? How long till I might see the view of the world, little world? Marching with industry. The smoke black stains, red and purple plains. Blood on the flag unfurled. The screaming sound when we hit the ground. To walk with me, walking through the wicked world. The sun, little bird, how deep the winter freezes. How strong am I, missing words, tell you how scared I feel of a rusted sword and iron jaw, screams of a dead man's dream. The slow parade for the price we paid to walk with me, walking through the wicked world. Through the fire and the flood, I'll staunch the blood. Put your face to my face, take your place, it's alright.
It's alright.
We are drunk on our death bed of arms. I never learned how to dance. Is this Poland or France? How hard the sun, little bird, how deep the blood in the bone. How strong am I, missing words, to tell you how scared I feel. Of a rusted soul and an iron jaw, screams of a dead man's dream. My country and my family know you walk with me, walking through the wicked world. Come walk with me, walking through.
So here's the extraordinary thing that happened to me 1 week ago.
Do tell.
I went to the closet to pick out a suit to wear to the show. I put on the suit without paying all that much attention to it, really. Sat down on my computer to take care of a couple of quick emails before coming down to the show. I glanced down at my groin area. It was writhing with worms. There were worms in my suit. There were moth maggots in my suit. And they had settled on the crotch. And that was the stuff of nightmares. That's something that you don't want to happen to you.
You know what? That's a weekend story.
It happened.
Yep. Hey, Steven, could you please take the... Michael's keyboard out of the drum monitor, please. Thank you very much. If you could do that, that would be swell.
It's something extraordinary that I discovered today. Well, we got a new dog and we took it to the vet today. And we also have a couple of cats, older cats. And the vet told us, the cats haven't been taken too kindly to this new dog. So far, the vet said, well, there's this thing you can get that you plug in the wall, and every once in a while it releases some pheromones that make the cats feel really good about everything. And, like, so if your cats are freaking out and they have behavioral problems, like they're pissing on your bed or whatever, you plug this thing into the wall, and it releases cat goodness pheromones, like cat Prozac. Basically,
it's very Aldous Huxley.
Makes them feel good, and everything is okay. So, So I just discovered today that there's Prozac for cats. Sort of like seatbelts for dogs. Prozac for cats. Amazing.
I snorted that shit backstage at the Duran Duran reunion to get some really honest.
That's right. He gave us a sample and we're on it tonight, so everything's okay.
Until the end of the world!
Under starry skies. Voivoda on the synthesizer. Mike forgot his mustache wax.
Jennifer Foster. Better known in some parts as Jay Foe.
You got that? The accordion stick?
And Dave Bedini on drums for two songs in a row. Pretty awesome.
Thank you.
Jennifer Foster.
You cry for more, you cry for help, as he whips us with his Bible belt. He's a horny whore with a horn for war. He'll moan and chant as he pulls his gun from his hands. Pornography. Take a ride on the crystal to a place that's corrupt and mean. Keep the carnage under the sheets. Now it's his mandate. It's his plan to bomb Iraq, Afghanistan. He's a horn dog with a horn for war. He'll impregnate the whole world with his
learned during long sets, it's always good to take a nap.
You were working hard down there, Tim.
And recharging the brain cells.
Sounds good down there.
It feels good. Down there.
Everybody having a good time tonight, I hope. Shit, radio guys are really hard to read.
Yeah.
Really fucking hard to read. Weird Friday night people.
Weird Friday night band.
People who go out on the weekends are fucked. Let's face it.
I love you. I know.
We got a crowd full of people who came from shitty office parties. I think they're all bummed out. That's the problem.
We're with you. Our office party was tonight, two clubs over, but we weren't invited. Did you know that?
I went.
You went? You guys went?
I had to go to another place.
Ford, you went?
Yeah, yeah.
Cool.
The only thing more depressing than a depressing office party is a depressing office party that you weren't invited to.
Shooter? That was Tim joking.
It was me joking.
Alright. Well, the song is somewhat appropriate. All right. A beautiful smell. And you can't smell nothing else. It's the smell of everything that we expel. This is forgotten, little brother. They call nothing much at all.
You're such a happy little fish.
Back in, Steve. I think this is my cable.
To this generation, Dave?
No, I ain't going back to that. Okay, Steve, is that me? There we go, cool. I'm plugging out. Yeah. There's a song called Pin from the Night of the Shooting Stars. The Black Album. It's for Chris.
Last night, you know the one where you're falling and you're falling, and you're falling, and you're falling, and just as you're about to hit the ground,
you wake up.
Oh,
oh,
I hate that. My heart was pounding.
Hey.
I'm
totally man. You guys look like shit.
Oh, thanks.
You guys aren't sleeping. You know what? That's really weird, because last night, I was having that dream, like I'm sitting down at dinner, and then I look down at my plate, and my teeth are falling out. Oh my god!
That's fucked up. You're probably just stressed out or something.
Yeah, I have no idea what it means, man.
It probably means we're working too hard, huh?
Yeah. Probably need a vacation or something.
Speaking of weird dreams!
Yeah.
I had this fucking dream where I was being chased. So I'm running away from this fucking guy.
Right.
There's two guys.
Right.
Kick them both. You guys want a coffee? Are you guys good? You good for coffee?
Yeah, we're great. No problem.
I'll be in my office.
Yeah.
There's certain things that make our Horseshoe Stands just that much more memorable. We got two more, folks. Try to make them count.
Shine your light.
Bring the noise, sport, bring the noise. This is our last song, thanks.
Thank you.
a plectrum.
Jacket at home. Sky, moving skies, we're losing sight.
With more care. Take a little longer, love a little longer. Soon you will be there. I'll have you in the sky. All the sky is as blue.
Surprise, but the answer's plain to the love. It's up to you, okay?
Not that we're not grateful for your hospitality, but there's been too many devils in this town to stop and cheer. We warm them up with music and beer. Sucking your teeth in the streets. We are the people who creep up with the pain.
China, that's again in Japan, it's crossing off an ocean right now, oh, like a suicide. One, two, three, and four.
Either come from the guy,
Pizza.
One, two.
hate this song, don't you? You know what I fucking hate, and that's, you know,
the bridge.
Take it on the bridge!
Says here we come from the ground. The last section, the most important section, you guys say green sprouts. It's like green sprouts.
1, 2, 3, and 4. Here we come from the ground. They are in my section. You know what I mean.
My section is sort of halfway, sort of important, not really. Here we come from the ground. Sort of the bridge. We're the bridge. You guys are green sprouts.
Or you could say it like this. Yeah. Thanks. And two for us tomorrow.